Okay, guys, I want you to sit very, very carefully, okay? Department of Justice and SEC are investigating large share sales communications between the banks and the hedge funds. Regulators probe block trading at Morgan Stanley, Goldman Sachs, and other Wall Street firms. Remember, blocks of trades could only appear through the dark pool. In other words, the SEC and Department of Justice currently are investigating one of the biggest banks on Wall Street because they traded through the dark pool. Everything good and bad eventually will come to an end. Look at these guys. The Securities and Exchange Commission, along with Department of Justice, is investigating whatever bankers may have improperly tipped off hedge funds ahead of large share sale. And this is from today. This is not part from the history. This is about to make history. You got that? Maybe this was one of the reasons why the dark pool wasn't so active today. AMC basically consolidated at the levels in which we opened, lost, fell under 18 bucks, and now it's running after market hours. But let's go back over the details, because these guys could change the game tomorrow. The SEC has sent subpoenas to several hedge funds and banks, demanding trading records and information about investors, communication with bankers, according to Wall Street Journal report, which also said regulators began looking into irregularities related to block trades since at least 2019. Basically, guys, they're not just focusing on particular trade for some interest to satisfy some other big fish on the open market, right? What they're doing is focusing in depth on the block trades, on dark pool trades executed from these investment banks. And they're not focusing in certain period, they're just focusing on every trade started 2019. This is huge. Investigators are probing whether bankers improperly alerted favorite clients ahead of public disclosure of trades and if such information benefited the funds, some of which act as liquidity providers. This is where the big thing will come into play. Liquidity, guys. This was one of the predictions that will trigger the moss. Obviously, according to this Wall Street Journal report, they've been using a lot of dirty tricks simply to be able to secure, provide, or even double their liquidity, being able to borrow more, exposing themselves to higher leverage, being able to short every single company on the market. Or, in case of a long position, they were able to distribute information much faster to the favorable hedge funds, right? We all know, investment banks and the hedge funds are buddies. They're like Robert Kiyosaki and Donald Trump. Not sure this example was correct. Quick note over here, guys. This particular investigation from Department of Justice, it's a separate investigation. We all know, currently they're under probe for short selling disclosures, short selling research companies' contributions towards posting misleading data and creating negative sentiment on particular stocks. But this is completely different investigation, which again, guys, proves the point that the knot is getting tighter and tighter around these hedge funds, around all the ways that they usually play the market. 2 weeks ago, we saw new disclosures from private equity funds reporting for the current position, changes of interest, changes of liquidity, changes of redemptions, right? Definitely all of these funds, all of these institutional investors are under microscope. And this particular report from Wall Street Journal proves the point that it will be much harder for these guys to make money or to keep making money the way they used to do it in the past. In my opinion, it's time for them to lose big and start from the beginning. I hope you guys have an amazing Valentine's Day. Subscribe to the channel, like this video, and come back for more.